We have new information on a deadly crash in Darke County. A Dayton man is dead after that crash on Willowdale Road near Day Road in Patterson Township. The Darke County Sheriff's Office identifies the victim as 28-year-old Seth Davis. Investigators say Davis was driving south on Willowdale Road when his vehicle ran off the road and flipped. Davis was thrown from the vehicle and died at the scene. The cause of that crash remains under investigation.